It's the low. Yo, is the mic on? Check, check, check. Alright, let's go. Let's go, come on.
Last one, baby. Let's go. Last one. Detroit! There's not much you could do or say to faze me. People think I'm a little bit crazy. I get it from all angles, even occasionally. Doc Dre's will have to step in every once in a while to save me, to make me stop and think about it before I just say things. Sometimes I forget what other people just may think. A lot of rappers probably wouldn't know how to take me if they heard some shit I later take for to erase me. I may be a little too fast paced and racy. Sometimes the average listener rewinds and plays me 20 times cause I say so many rhymes. It may seem like I'm going too fast cause my mind is racing. And I could give a fuck what category you place me. Long as when I'm pushing up daisies and gone, as long as you place me amongst one of them greats. When I hit the heavenly gates, I'll be cool beside Jay-Z. For every single diehard fan who embraced me, I'm thankful for the talent in which God gave me. And I'm thankful for the environment that he placed me. Believe it or not, I thank my mom for how she raised me. In the neighborhood daily that jumped and chased me, it only made me what I am today. See, regardless of what anybody believes who hates me, you ain't gonna make or break me trying to strip me of my credibility and make me look fake. G, you're only gonna be in for a rude awakening, cause sooner or later you haters are all gonna face me. And when you face me with all the shit you've been saving to say to me, you had all this time to think about it. Now don't pussy out and try to about face me, cause I've been patiently waiting for the day that we finally meet in the same place to see.
No matter how many battles I've been in and won, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, it's never enough. No matter how many battles I've been in and won, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, it's never enough. My flow's untouchable, now you gotta face it. Uh-oh, it gets worse when I go back to the basics. You go say the wrong shit and get your whole face split. The smell of victory, love it so much I can taste it. I spot my target, blaze a direct hit. Crazy, you peace talk, save it, your shit sounds dated. You're overrated, I'm a bluff. Get it up, study your moves, then crush you motherfuckers. If I'm the best and the worst, then God's gift is a curse. Soldier trained to destroy, you paying attention, boy? I spit shit, slick shit, so quick we miss it. To be specific, I go ballistic, it's hieroglyphic. My music is a drug, press play, you ain't gotta sniff it. Shoot it or pop it, roll the bag of the chopper. To get your high over and over, but you gotta cop it. When it's hot, you're hating, it's undeniable, stop it.
No matter how many battles I've been in and won, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, it's never enough. No matter how many battles I've been in and won, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, it's never enough.
First move, just let them come to you, cause they gon' always see and do what the other one do. So let them come to you, the rest of us follow suit. Monkey see, monkey do, tweedledee tweedledum. If they really want it bad enough, well then they gon' come. Now here they come like we expected, now we just set them up. Checkmate, motherfucker, game's over, we won. Tweedledee tweedledum.
Doesn't take much for me to race start, just stank up. When motherfuckers hate your guards, you ain't even gotta say much. For me to put a pin to a blank sheet of papers, like smearing blood stains with a paintbrush. I can't explain what it is my brain does, but however it works, it's insane, it's plain nuts. And it ain't just my brain that's dangerous, it's a whole combination of things, it takes nuts. And I'm not afraid to raise the stakes up. I got $1 million in the bank and 8 trucks for anybody who gets on the track and spanks us. I'm patiently waiting for the day I'm anxious to see the look on your fake mugs when you thugs go bankrupt. You're drunk, you ain't tough. Whatever you drank must adjust, turn you into some gangsters. This is me talking, motherfucker, this ain't drugs. You wanna pop shit, wake up, then make up. Fuck that, it's too late, chump, now face up. I pray for the day that someone who spits with the caliber that Nas and Jay does opens up his jaws to say something, or rattle my name off, or rattle the first thing on the top of his brain off, so I can blow the fucking dust off of this jazz song. Give him the surgery that he came for until I pull the pain off. I've never been shot, but I think me and 50 must have been cut from the same cloth, cause I've always came off like Jaws chain when they tried to rush him and lost and came back and gave him a watch in exchange for it. I don't stop, only thing that I wait for is the day that I ain't gotta report to probate court, cause I'ma give you all the reason to hate more, cause I've been holding my tongue till I got a sprained jaw. A lot of rappers on my list, it just ain't John, and I'ma read that motherfucker off come April. You pussies think I went soft, cause 8 Mile, when I come back, I'll be shooting more than just paintballs, trust me.
Monkey see, monkey do, don't ever make that.
the first move, just let them come to you. Cause they gon' always see and do what the other one do. So let them come to you, the rest of this follow suit. Monkey see, monkey do, tweet and retweet them. If they really want it bad enough, well then they gon' come. Now here they come like we expected, now we just set them up. Checkmate, motherfucker, game's over, we won. Tweet and retweet them.
Fucking dummies, this ain't chess. You playing motherfucking checkers. This shit is all day, man, it's 2 weeks. We playing chess, you playing checkers. You about to get your motherfucking asses jumped. Fucking punks. And by the way, we ain't just talking to one person. We're talking to every motherfucking body who wants to bring it. Cause we bringing it to anybody who wants to bring it. So bring it. Don't pick up the ball if you don't wanna play, man. Fucked up now. Fuck I'm supposed to do now. Huh? The fuck I'm supposed to do? Yeah, we out. Yeah, we out. Yeah, we
out. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
Every word, memorize every line. I spit it once, refuel, re-energize and rewind. I give sight to the blind, my insight through the mind. I exercise my right to express when I feel it's time. It's just all in your mind, what you interpret it as. I say the fight, you take it as I'ma whip someone's ass. If you don't understand, don't even bother to ask. A father who has grown up with a fatherless past, who has grown up now to rap phenomenon that has, or at least shows, no difficulty multitasking and juggling both. Perhaps mastered his craft slash entrepreneur who has helped launch a few more rap acts, who's had a few obstacles thrown his way through the last half of his career. Typical manure moving past that. Mr. Kiss's ass crack, he's a class act. Rubber band man, yeah, he just snaps back. Come along, follow me as I lead through the darkness, as I provide just enough spark that we need to proceed. Carry on, give me hope, give me strength. Come with me and I won't steer you wrong. Put your faith and your trust as I guide us through the fog to the light. At the end of the tunnel, we gon' fight. We gon' charge, we gon' storm. We gon' march through the swamp. We gon' march through the marsh. Take us right through the doors. Come on, people up top, on the side, in the middle. Come together, let's all form. It's strong just a little. Just let it gradually build. From the front to the back, all you can see is the sea of people, some white and some black. Don't matter what color, all that matters, we're gathered together to celebrate for the same cause. No matter the weather, if it rains, let it rain. Yeah, the wetter the better. They ain't gonna stop us, they can't. We're stronger now more than ever. They tell us no, we say yeah. They tell us stop, we say go. Rebel with a rebel yell. Raise hell, we gon' let them know. Storm, push, shove, mush, fuck Bush. Until they bring our troops home, come on, just come along, follow me as I lead through the darkness. As I provide just enough spark that we need to proceed. Carry on, give me hope, give me strength. Come with me and I won't steer you wrong. Put your faith and your trust as I guide us through the fog to the light. At the end of the tunnel, we gon' fight. We gon' charge, we gon' storm. We gon' march through the swamp. We gon' march through the marsh. Take us right through the doors. Come imagine it pouring, swinging down on us. Marsh pits outside the Oval Office. Someone's trying to tell us something. Maybe this is God just saying we're responsible for this monster, this coward that we have empowered. This is Bin Laden. Look at his head nodding. How could we allow something like this without pumping our fists? Now this is our final hour. Let me be the voice and your strength and your choice. Let me simplify the rhyme just to amplify the noise. Try to amplify it times it and multiply it by 16 million people are equal at this high pitch. Maybe we can reach Al-Qaeda through my speech. Let the president answer high anarchy. Strap him with an AK-47, let him go fight his own war. Let him impress daddy that way. No more blood for oil, we got our own back.
to fight on our own soil. No more psychological warfare to trick us to thinking that we ain't loyal. If we don't serve our own country, we're patronizing a hero. Look in his eyes, it's all lies. The stars and stripes, they've been swiped, washed out and wiped, and replaced with his own face. Mars now would die. If I get sniped tonight, you'll know why, as I told you to fight.
Come along, follow me as I lead through the darkness, as I provide just enough spark that we need to proceed. Carry on, give me hope, give me strength. Come with me and I won't steer you wrong. Put your faith and your trust as I guide us through the fog to the light. At the end of the tunnel, we gon' fight, we gon' charge, we gon' storm, we gon' march through the swamp, we gon' march through the Mars. Take us right through the doors, come on.
And as we proceed to march through this desert storm, in these closing statements, if they should argue, let us beg to differ. As we set aside our differences and assemble our own army to disarm this weapon of mass destruction that we call our president.
If there's any bitches in this room,
and there's something I gotta say,
for all the fools who fell for the first girl who comes their way, I've been down that road and now I'm back, sitting on square one, trying to pick myself up where I started from.
I never would have thought that I'd see you out of control, even though my penis was deep down in your hole. You should know, between us we was like mates or so. Nothing could intervene us, especially no hoes. You was more so the chalant type I chose to more shows. Haunted you nights, I suppose. That's how we go. With time spent, emotion grows. In the beginning, friends, we decided to roll. So who's responsible when you get excited, explode, and Obi's grinning? Then you invite that Obi's cold, but bitches, they gon' talk. Niggas, they gon' hate. We established this way before we became mates. So what's required is that you chill with all that fire. Get your desire when I retire.
It's
went as far as introducing you to my daughters, till you went as far as going and snooping through my drawers. Now I just feel stupid for the loop that you threw me for. Can't believe I almost flew the coop for some stupid whore. You used to say all you wanted was for me to be yours. All I ever wanted from you was a few booty calls. If you recall, I used to treat you like a groupie broad. When we fucked, I refused to even take my jewelry off, but it threw me off the first time I called and you blew me off. It was a shock, it struck me as odd, but it turned me on. You started getting moody on me, pretty soon we'd argue. And the ruder you got, the more beautiful you got to me. And who they even knew that, who would have even thought possibly Cupid could shoot another one of them goddamn darts at me. It's true that I got shot in the heart, but when someone seems too good to be true, they usually are. But see, when you're in it, it's too hard to see till you pull up and see some other dude's car park and reach up under the seat as your heart starts to beat. Before you make a decision, it's life altering. And just as you halt and you turn and you start to leave, you hear them words echoing, almost haunting, that taunting ring.
Stats.
attitude is fuck a bitch.
Fuck
my only motive is to get head and fuck a bitch. But you was different, thought we shared a covenant. Even held your hand in public. We suffering because of this. Shawty on some whole nother other shit. Trying to play slick, thinking I'm a trick off rip. I'll admit, I was caught in the mix, down to commit. Feeding you the best of me, I should've fed you pissed. We started off closer than close, but who could've predicted to know? Your trifling ways would've stopped our growth. And the final result, back in that same boat, I asked myself, do I love these hoes? Nope!
M introduced us, 50, this is Tanya, Tanya, this is 50. This lit off and left for the kicker with me. I complimented her. I said you have very nice lips. With my imagination, I could see her sucking my dick. We played the phone game. A week later, shit changed fast. Had her coming over in a cab to give me some ass. Downtown Manhattan on the balcony, stare at the skyline. Penthouse full of imported shit. You know how I grind. She got the talking, talking like an opportunist too. Why talk when sucking my dick is the real career move? Says she's an inspiring actress. She do videos for practice. Yeah, yeah. Now how many times I done heard that shit.
Just a punk. I mean, these niggas are squeezed on me. Please, when seeing
flipped. Your carcass are split, even the beef is partially thick. We can't take you serious, you a comedy skit. You probably wish that you could be out shooting at G's, but the only thing you shoot is the breeze. I can't believe you speaking on moving keys, but every time we hear you kick it, the only thing that you selling is wolf tickets. I look wicked, cause niggas will test your nutsack. So when they bust, you better bust back or get your guts clapped out of your stomach. And when they want it, I bring 100 niggas from Runyon to get the gun. And if you coming,
well, come on in, everybody come on in. Kick your shoes off, motherfuckers, come on in. Cause we get it on it till the break of dawn. Wake your ass up, motherfuckers, quit yawning. Cause we ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. So have a sing along with the words of the song. And if you don't know the words and you can't sing along, then fake like you know, motherfuckers, and join in. Everybody come on in.
There's an intruder in my house. He cut my phone line, can't dial out. I scream for police, but I doubt they're gonna hear me when I shout.
Jail. There's a couple of cops hot on my trail, but this time when I get pulled over, there's a Doberman pincher and a pit bull in the seat. These pigs will get bit fooling with me. Quit fooling with me, bitch, you're gonna see. No pistol in the seat. Why it always gotta be an issue when you're me? And which you're gonna see. In the long run, I'ma be the wrong one you wanna harass with this limo tinted glass, flashing that flashlight on my ass. Where was you at last night when the mass holes ran up on my grass? Rapper slash actor, kissed the crack of my cracker slash ass. They took away my right to bear arms. What, I'm supposed to fight with bare palms? Yeah, right, they coming with bombs, I'm coming with flare guns. We as Americans, we as Americans, us as a citizen, gotta protect ourselves. Look at how shit has been, we better check ourselves. Living up in these streets, the worst are through better help. Surviving by any means, we as Americans, us as a citizen, we as Samaritans. What do we get us in? We better check ourselves. Look at how shit has been, take a look where you live. This is America, and we are Americans. Wear Buku vests, drama hanging over my head like a voodoo hex. I could have been next to fly over the cuckoo's nest, but you know who, with an S tattooed in my chest. But I finessed it, now I got the industry pissy. Ever since me and Dre split it 50-50 on 50, it's funny. We got a buzz spreading quicker than making paper airplanes out of a 20. Fuck money, I don't rap for dead presidents, I'd rather see the president dead. It's never been said, but I set precedents and the standards, and they can't stand it. My name should have been bastard. This shit should have been plastered on my forehead with a stamp. I should have been blasted, I should have been had a cap put in my ass. But I'm too swift and fast for that, I'm past it. I'm too old to go and cruise grass shit. Fuck that shit, I done seen how fast this rap shit can turn into some fat pap shit. That quick, snap, click. But this time it got the fucking automatic. Ain't no one gonna test this mind. Clack. We as Americans, us as a citizen, gotta protect ourselves. Look at how shit has been, we better check ourselves. Living up in these streets, the worst are through better help. Surviving by any means. We as Americans, us as a citizen, we as Samaritans. What do we get us in? We better check ourselves. Look at how shit has been, take a look where you live. This is America, and we are Americans. You can keep it between us. I tuck two Ninas under my jeans, either side of my penis. Under my long johns, under my Sean Johns. When running with the long arm of the long, long gone, I'ma do 5 years or less than that. No questions asked, it might be a good idea that I stop right here and quit while I'm ahead. Already in the red, already got a steady infrared mitt for my head. I target on my back. Bigger problems than that. Bin Laden on my ass. He probably gon' send a task. I ain't gon' even ask. They ain't gon' let me pack. They ain't gon' give me my semi. But I got my wheels back. Americans, us as a citizen. Gotta protect ourselves. Look at how shit has been. We better check ourselves. Living up in these streets. The worst are through better health. Surviving by any means. We as Americans, us as a citizen. We as Samaritans. What do we get us in? We better check ourselves. Look at how shit has been. Take a look where you live. This is America, and we are Americans.
Pajama time. Come here, little kitties, on my lap. Guess who's back with a brand new rap? And I don't mean rap as in a new case of child molestation accusation. No worries, Papa's got a brand new bag of toys. What else could I possibly do to make noise? I done touched on everything but little boys. And that's not a stab at Michael, that's just a metaphor. I'm just psycho, I go a little bit crazy sometimes. I get a little bit out of control with my rhymes. Good God, dip, do a little slide. Bend down, touch your toes, and just glide up the center of the dance floor. Like TP for my bunghole, and it's cool if you let one go. Nobody's gonna know who'd hear it. Give a little poot poot, it's okay. Oops, my CD just skipped, and everyone just heard you let one rip. Now I'm gonna make you dance, get your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that ass. Oops, I mean girl, 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 girl.
Girl, you know you're my world.
Alright, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy. Oh baby, oh baby, baby.
Now it's Friday, and it's my day. Just to party, all the way to Sunday. Maybe till Monday, I don't know what day. Every day's just a holiday. Cruising on the freeway, feeling kinda breezy. Get the top down and my hair blow. I don't know where I'm going. All I know is when I get there, someone's gonna
touch my body.
Me, miss. I don't mean to sound like the jerk, but I'm feeling just a little stressed out from work. Could you punch me in the stomach and pull my hair? Spit on me, maybe gouge my eyes out.
Yeah.
Now what's your name, girl? What's your sign?
Man, you must be about your mind.
Trey, beer goggles, blind. I'm just trying to unwind.
I'm gonna make you dance, get your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that ass. Oops, I mean girl, 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 girl.
Girl, you know you're my world.
Alright, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy. Oh baby, oh baby, baby. It's Tuesday and I'm locked up, I'm in jail and I don't know what happened. They say I was running butt naked down the street screaming. Well, I'm sorry, I don't remember. All I know is this much, I'm not guilty. They said save it, boy, we got you on tape. Yelling at an old lady to
touch my body.
Now this is the part where the rap breaks down. It gets real intense, no one makes a sound. Everything looks like it's 8 Mile now. The beat comes back and everybody lose their sound. Let's step back to reality. Look, it's B-Rabbit, are you signing me up to battle? I'm a grown man, chubba 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 chubba. I don't have any lines to go right here. So chubba chubba chubby fellas.
What?
Fellas, grab your left nut, make your right one jealous.
What?
Black girls, white girls, skinny girls, fat girls, tall girls, small girls, I'm calling all girls. Everyone report to the dance floor. It's your chance for a little romance or butt squeezing. It's the season, just go so appeasing.
Now I'm gonna make you dance, get your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that ass. Oops, I mean girl, 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 girl.
Girl, you know you're my world.
Alright, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy. Oh baby, oh baby, baby.
Touch my body. Touch my body, oh boy, just touch my body. I mean, girl, just touch my body, body, body.
call from the label, and you're probably not going to be surprised, but Michael Jackson is extremely upset about the Just Lose It video, and I mean, he's pissed, so I don't know what he's going to do, but we got to talk about how we're going to handle this. Oh, yeah, anyway, somebody told me that they heard a rumor that you got a new gun. I know it's probably not true, but I just need to talk to you about that. So give me a call.
I told y'all motherfuckers I was coming back. Shit.
Shots, four shots, all I hear is gunshots. This is where the fun stops. Body drop, hit the floor, music's off, party stops. Everybody at the door, somebody's licking shots.
Security's gone, I'm trapped in the club, and I'm trying to run and get my motherfucking gun.
Nigga, what about your wife?
Nigga, fuck my wife. I'm trying to run and save my motherfucking life. Oh shit, the shooter's coming. Bitches hollering, niggas running. People shot all over the floor, and I'm trying to make it to the St. Andrew's door. Dr. Sound of the Glock. Even DJ House, you fucked around and got shot. I done messed around and forgot my tech. I don't see nobody but Fat Father and Hex.
Canava, you alright?
These niggas is tripping.
Whispers alright.
I'm trying to slip through the exit and get to where my car is at. Bitches screaming everywhere and niggas is wildin'. 2 minutes ago, we was all joking and smiling. This chick is clinging on to me, sobbing and sighing. Said she didn't mean to diss me earlier and she crying. But it's real and it's on and cats is getting killed. So I hugged her and used her body as a human shield. And she got hit, now she's yelling. I told her I'd be right back and the dumb bitch believed me. I squeezed through the back door and made my escape. I ran and got my 38, I hope it's not too late.
One shot, two shot, three shots, four shots, all I hear is gunshots. This is where the fun stops, body drop, hit the floor, music's off, party stops. Everybody at the door, somebody's taking shots.
I've been trying to call you all day, motherfucker, where you at?
I'm on 7 Mile, what the fuck was that? Damn, somebody hit me from the back.
What they call?
With a gat, nigga, and my tie flattened. I just hit a pole, them niggas some hoes.
Did you hit?
I don't know, but I could tell you what they drove. It was a black Mitsubishi.
Shit,
with
that's the click we beat for
me.
Man,
when I was on my way there, believe me, I'm leaving a caucus today. And I'ma park my car and walk the rest of the way. I'm in the mood to strut, my AK ain't even tucked. I'ma meet you at the club, we gon' fuck these hoes up.
One shot, two shot, three shots, four shots, all I hear is gunshots. This is where the fun stops, body drop, hit the floor, music's off, party stops. Everybody at the door, somebody's licking shots.
I've never seen no shit like this in my life before. People are still camped out from the night before. Sleeping outside the door, waiting in line, still trying to get inside the club. The CD12 performed, the fire marshals know the venue's too small. People are wall to wall, 3,000 and some odd fans, and some come wide from out the parking lot. Gets in an argument over a parking spot, decides to pull his gun out and lets a few of them off. Missed who he's aiming for, 6 feet away is the door into St. Andrew's Hall. Not a stray flying all over the place, grazed one bitch in the face. Another one of them came through the wall before anyone could even hear the first shot go off. I'm posted up at the bar having a mazel tov, bullet whizzed right by my ear, damn near shot it off. Thank God I'm alive, I gotta find it now. And where the fuck is Vaughn? He usually tucks one on him. Wait a minute, I think I just saw Bizarre. No, I guess not. What the fuck? Oh my God, it was. I never saw him run so fast in my life. Look at him hauling ass, I think he left his wife. There she is on the ground being trampled. I go to grab her up by the damn hand, but I can't pull her. God damn, there just went another damn bullet. I'm hit, my vest is barely able to handle it. It's too thin, if I can hit again, I can't do it. I scoop D, follow Bizarre's path, ran through it and made it to the front door and collapsed on the steps. Looked up and I seen Swift shooting it out, but I can't see who he's shooting it out with. But the nine's right behind him, squeezing his fourth bitch.
One shot, two shot, three shots, four shots, all I hear is gunshots. This is where the fun stops, body drop, hit the floor, music's off, party stops. Everybody at the door, somebody's taking shots.
Friday night, came to this bitch right, big ass in my left hand, there's an eagle in my right. I ain't come in this bitch to party, I came in this bitch to fight. Although I can't sit here to fight, cause I'm popping nigga tonight. That's right, bitches, I'm drunk with revenge. Shot a boss on the neck for trying to check when I get in. Swift told me to meet him here, so it's clear to the smuck that shot off the back of his truck is up in this motherfucker. One shot for the money, two's to stop the show, the third's for the bartender.
I just wanna know who's driving a black missile bitch.
He tried to run some poop, shot him in the knee with a 3-piece.
One shot, two shot, three shots, four shots, all I hear is gunshots. This is where the fun stops, body drop, hit the floor, music's off, party stops. Everybody at the door, somebody's licking shots off.
up? Cause I don't see either one of us watching.
I'm withholding my anger, though I'd like to be the strangler of this punk-ass little pussy's puny neck. It's my right to insist that he acknowledge my existence, but he just displays complete lack of respect. That's what he says to himself as he uses magazines to trash me, as he sits with both his feet up at his desk, smokes a bag of his weed and starts imagining things, and he just can't see that he's manically depressed. And in his jealousy and envy, it just whirls him in a frenzy, as he turns on MTV and sees my face. He don't exist in this world, so he just twists and he twirls, spirals and spins till he hurls himself into rage. And it's destroying him slowly, cause he does not even know me, even though he sees me everywhere he goes. So he just tortures himself, he has no fortune and wealth, so he extorts someone else to get his dough. And now he's acting like a bully, so he tries to push and pull me, but he knows that he can't fool me, so he's mad. He has no choice but to scream and raise his voice up at me, cause it annoys him to see that I ain't scared.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gonna cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully, fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully. And I know it must be fucking with you emotionally.
I'm not trying to make no more enemies, no more unfortunately. There's so many other motherfuckers that just are. They just keep hounding at me now that I'm down with 50. Suddenly now I got beef with this faggot jaw. But his ass is such a puppet, Herb could shove his whole hand up it and just make him say what he wants him to say. But Shook has Herb on a string, and Herb's so nervous that he says anything to this man to keep him at bay. So now Ja thinks that he's so tough and Murder Inc's the big bad wolf, and they gon' huff and puff and blow our label down. But our building's made out of bricks, so you ain't taking out shit, and dog, you just did a song with Bobby Brown. So now you try to pull the race card and it backfires in your face hard, cause you know we don't play that black and white shit. Plus the stylist you fucked when you was ecstasied up was just a man who's dressed up as a white bitch.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gon' cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully, fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully. You must be taking too much heat.
Now what bothers me the most about hip-hop is we so close to picking up where we left off with Big and Pac. We just lost Jam, S.A.J., Big L got blasted away, plus we lost Bugs, Snake Tongue, and Freaky Ty. It's like a never-ending cycle that just seems to come full circle. Everybody's gotta be so fucking hard. And I'm not excluding myself, cause I've been stupid as well. I've been known to lose it when someone says something smart. But as we grow as men, we learn to let shit go. But then again, there's only so much bullshit we can really stand. We all got reps to uphold. When someone steps on our toes, it's no exception, it goes for every man. But if Herb really gave a fuck about Ja like he claims he does, he'd wake him up and make his boy get off them drugs. But he just keeps feeding him pills, so if that E doesn't kill him, someone from G-Unit will, and I ain't buzzed. Dog, I'm talking to you straight. If the situation escalates any worse, we're gonna lose another soldier to this game. And if I get killed for this rap, I got a million in cash that says I will get you back in Haley's name.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gon' cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully, fight like a man and throw my hand up to a bully. Irvin, get your boy up off that.
Get at me, dog. Holler.
composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I'd never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If some shit ever does pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That Josh said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit went wavy on some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I gotten it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? It wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. Now it's just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrated told me stay out. This wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched and gritted my teeth while he's all over TV. Now I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like, fuck it, I understand. This is business, and this shit just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit could pop off at any minute. To be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, shit gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and Jobby from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gabbing in magazines how we stabbed him. Fuck. Smash him, mash on him, let him have it. Meanwhile, my attention's pulled in another direction. Some receptionist said the source who answers phones at his desk has an erection for me and thinks that I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record. But now he's fucked the game up, cause one of the ways I came up was through that publication, the same one that made me famous. Now the owner of it has got a grudge against me for nothing. Well, fuck it, that motherfucker could get it too. Fuck him. But I'm so busy being pissed off, I don't stop to think that we just inherited 50's beef with Murder Inc. And he's inherited mine, which is fine. Ain't like either of us mind. We still have soldiers that's on the front line. He's willing to die for us as soon as we give the orders. Never to extort us, strictly to show they support us. Or maybe shout him out and a rapper up in a chorus to show him we love him back and let him know how important it is to have Runyon Avenue soldiers up in our corners. The loyalty to us is worth more than any award is. But I ain't trying to have none of my people heard or murdered. It ain't words that I can't think of a perfect the way to word it. Then to say that I love y'all too much to see the verdict, I'll walk away from it all before I let it go any further. But don't get it twisted, it's not a plea that I'm copping. I'm just willing to be the bigger man if y'all can quit popping off at your jaws with a knocking. Cause frankly I'm sick of talking. I'm not gonna let someone else's coffin rest on my conscience.
Grandfather rap.
Nope.
And old men have heart attacks, and I don't wanna be responsible for that. So put the mic down and walk away.
you can still have a little bit of dignity.
I would never claim to be no Ray Benzino, an 83-year-old fake Pacino. So how can he hold me over some balcony without throwing his lower back out as soon as he goes to lift me? Please don't, you'll probably fall with me, and our asses will both be history. But then again, you finally get your wish, cause you be all over the street like 50 Cent. Fucking punk pussy, fuck you chump. Give me a one-on-one, see if I don't fuck you up. Try to jump the Rough Riders and they cut you up. And you put Jada on a track, that's how much you suck dick in the industry. Swear that you in the streets hustling. You sit behind a fucking desk at the source, butt kissing and begging motherfuckers for guest appearances. And you can't even get the clearances, cause real lyricists don't even respect you or take you serious. It's not that we don't like you, we hate you, period. Talk about a midlife crisis, damn. Last week he was shaking Obi Trice's hand. Now he's a buster? What the fuck's with that? Get on a track dissing us, kissing 50's ass, and asking me what I know about indictments. Bite me, bitch, I got two cases and probation. Fight me. What do I know about standing in front of a judge like a man, ready to take whatever sentence he hands? What you know about your wife slicing her wrist right in front of the only thing that you have in this world, a little girl? And I put that on her. When this is all over, I would never try to make her a star and eat off her. I don't know shit about no shopping rocks, but what you know about it? Pop shops, rocking spots, where you're the only white boy up in that bitch just ripping, pressing up your own flyers and your stickers, sticking them bitches up after spending 6 hours at Kinko's, making copies of your covers of cassette singles to sell them out of the trunk of your Tracer, spending your whole paychecks at disc makers. What you know about being bullied over half your life? Oh, that's right, you should know what that's like, you're half white. Vanilla Ice, Philippines and rice, I'm eating you alive inside. Jesus Christ, if you're that much of a gangster, put the mic down. You should be out killing motherfuckers right now. Kill a motherfucker dead, kill him dead, bitch. Shoot him in the fucking head, go ahead, bitch. Slap my mom, slap the fuck out of her. She can't sue you, she wouldn't get a buck out of you, cause you're broke as fuck, you suck, you're a fucking joke. If you was really selling coke, well then what the fuck you stop for, dummy? If you slew some crack, you'd make a lot more money than you do from rap. You'll never have no security, you'll never be famous, you'll never know what it's like to be rich. Life's a bitch, ain't it, Raymond? Here, let me break this shit down in layman's terms for you, just to make sure that you can understand. It's some cannabis, ain't using too many complicated fucking words for you. Here, let me slow it down for you so that you can understand. If I say it slower, let it go, dog, it's over.
I don't wanna be like this, I don't really wanna hurt no feelings, but I'm only being real when I say nobody wants to hear their grandfather rap. And old men have heart attacks, and I don't wanna be responsible for that. So put the mic down and walk away, you can still have a little bit of dignity.
Talking about, I have motherfuckers calling your crib. Bitch, you ain't even got a fucking crib. You ain't even got a fucking phone. Fucking bum. Threatening to shut me down at your little fucking Source magazine if I come back when you wanna attack you. Bitch, you attack me first. Take it like a man and shut the fuck up. And fuck your little magazine too. I don't need your little fucking magazine. I got double XL's number anyways. And y'all can't stand it cause they get bigger than y'all. Oh. And by the way, how'd I look on the VMAs? When you was watching me from whatever fucking TV you was watching me from in Boston, the mean streets of Boston, fucking sissy. Then you gotta skate up here, motherfucking suck on motherfucking dicks. Oh, and for those that don't know, don't get it twisted, yo. The Source has a white owner.
Yeah, I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what daddy always tell you, straighten up little soldier, stiffen up that upper lip. What you crying about? You got me. Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss
miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you, daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up a lip up, little lady, I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block, and your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it, and I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like it, and you and Laney were too young to understand it. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are, and daddy's still here. Laney, I'm talking to you too, daddy's still here. I like the sound of that chair, it's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, mama's only gone for the moment.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up a lip up, little lady, I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya and make him eat every carrot. Don't fuck with that.
Still love me? Take this. You ready? One, two, three!
The more you put me through, the more it makes me wanna come back to you. You say you hate me, I just love you more. You don't want me, I just want you more. I buy you flowers, don't mad me. I know it's sad, but it's making me happy. The more that you slap me, the more that it turns me on. Cause you love me, and I love you more.
It's sick, but who could ever predict we'd be doing the same shit? We say we do it for our baby, but we don't, we do it for us. It's lust, cause neither one of us trust each other. So we fuck till we bust, and we cuss each other out. We know what it's about, shout, till I throw you out the house. You throw me out the house, I throw you on the couch. Punch you in the mouth with this fight, till we turn this mother out and apologize after. Laughter, pain, it's insane, we're back in the same chapter again. And it's sad, but it's true, when I'm laying here with you, there ain't nothing anyone could ever say, ever do.
Cause the more you put me through, the more it makes me wanna come back to you. You say you hate me, I just love you more. You don't want me, I just want you more. I buy you flowers.
damn good. If I ran, who would I run to? It would be this soft and warm, so it's off and on. Usually more off than on, but at least we know that we share this common bond. You're the only one I can fuck without a condom on. I hope the only reason that I cope is cause of that fact. And plus, I can bust in that, and that's why
the more you put me through, the more it makes me wanna come back to you. You say you hate me, I just love you more. You don't want me, I just want you more. I buy you flowers, don't mad me. I know it's sad, but it's making me happy. The more that you slap me, the more that it turns me on. Cause you love me, and I love you more.
I can never understand it, it's why I don't try. From junior high until we both die. It's silly, oh why must we try? Is it really so rough that we must always call each other's Billy Goat's rough? Try to pull each other's legs into the other bags. We're lying to ourselves, that's the beauty of it, yeah. Cause we truly love each other, that's why we always fight. And all we do is shove each other every other fucking night. And it's clear, it ain't gonna change. It's pin up braids we both have. We both feel like we've been upstaged by someone else. We both been someone else or someone else. Problems neither one wants help. It's an addiction and it can't be fixed. Our family's mixed up, it's a baby sister in the mix. And it hurts cause the pieces to the puzzle don't fit. And anybody who thinks they know us doesn't know shit. And they're probably just tired of hearing it all the time. On every song, every lyric and every rhyme. All the hoopla, all of the whoop-de-woo. What you put me through, fucking whoop-de-doo. But I won't be made a fool of. If this is true love, you wouldn't do what you did last time. You wouldn't screw up this time. It's this time, girl, I'm telling you what. You do it again, I'm fucking you up. No matter what
you say, what you do, I'ma hunt you down till I find you. No matter where you run, I'll be right there, right behind you. And your nightmares just remind you of flowers and the candy. All the times that you threw it back at me. So when you hate me, you gon' hate me more. When you find out, you can't escape me whole. The more you put me through, the more it makes me wanna come back to you. You say you hate me, I just love you more. You don't want me, I just want you more. I buy you flowers, don't mad me. I know it's sad, but it's making me happy. Slap me, the more that it turns me on. Cause you love me, and I love you more.
At least saying goodbye. So I'm
my people on the left, all my people on the right, swing one last time.
When Dr. Dre says crunk, you will get it crunk.
Get it crunk, 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 crunk.
And when 50 Cent says jump, you get on 1 foot and
jump, 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 jump.
The buzz is tremendous, we drop you all to sense it. I don't gotta promote it, for you to know that Doc is off the benches.
We keep the party rocking off the hinges. We ain't showing off, we're just going off popular consensus.
But critics say that Doc is soft, Doc is tough, Doc is all washed up, knock it off. Who the fuck is Doc impressing? Doc is this, Doc is that, you got the wrong impression. You must be on the cock of Doc, Doc left you all guessing. So DJ, take the needle and just drop it on the record.
What?
We gon' have this motherfucker hopping in a second. That's why we always say the best cut last, to make you scratch your niche for it like fresh cut grass.
You seen us swim with the sharks, wrestle with alligators, spoke to a generation of angry teenagers whom, if it wasn't for rap, the bridge the gap, maybe raised to be racist. Who may have never got to see our faces, raised the cover of Rolling Stone pages, broke down barriers of language and races. Just call on the Cape Crusaders and leave it to me and Trader. Pass the mic and we can play the back and forth all day like the hot potato game. That's why we cater.
We came here to set this party off right. Let's bounce tonight, and if they don't let us in through the front, we'll come through the side. 'Cause I don't ever wanna lead a game without at least saying goodbye. So all my people on the left, all my people on the right, scream one last time.
Say, come on.
Bounce now, hands up, you know how we do. We make the club jump everywhere we go. It's no secret, everybody know. When Dre's involved, there's plenty money involved,
and plenty honeys involved. It's sunny Sundays and palm trees, Cali. Every day is just another party, from the valleys all the way to the 8 mile alleys.
Let's rally, hands up for the grand finale. Now Ray is about to see, Dre's about to speak, Blaze a pound of weed, 6 days about the week.
You could catch me in the studio banging out the beach to provide you with the heat to keep blazing out your speaker.
So never say never, 'cause Shady Aftermath together, along with G-Unit Records, presents the return of the Doc
and Shady.
No one can do it better, we tear the club up and leave without a shred of evidence at all.
We came here to set this party off right. Let's bounce tonight, and if they don't let us in through the front, we'll come through the side. 'Cause I don't ever wanna lead a game without at least saying goodbye. So all my people on the left, all my people on the right, scream one last time.
Bye-bye. See you in hell, bungers.